last class we have discussed about the subtraction of integers. So how to subtract integers by using the number line we have discussed. Let us see here once again. Now how to subtract integers. So here you can how do you subtract a positive integer and how do you subtract a negative integer. Let us see by using the number line, and after that we will discuss without using the number line how do you solve these things. Now if you want to solve this one by using the number line, first you need to draw the number line. So let us draw here the number line. So at the center 0, to the right side positive numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, and to the left side negative numbers -1, -2, -3. Now see the first number. What is the first number here? 4. So go to the number 4. Here we are subtracting a positive integer. If you are subtracting a positive integer, you need to go to the left side of the number line. In which direction we need to go? In the left side. How many steps? 3 steps. So let us go here 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. So what will be the answer here, which is 1. Since we are moving in this direction, keep arrow marks in that direction. So like this you need to represent subtraction of integer on a number line. If you are subtracting a positive integer, you need to go to the left side of the number line. Now let us see this one.
What is the value of
Let us see the first question. Find 40 minus 22. Now, I am writing the one which is plus into plus, which is always plus. Minus into minus is plus. Plus into minus, minus. Minus into plus, which is minus. Right? Now, see the questions. So, here, what is the first question they have given here? 40 minus 22. So, this one you can write it as 40 minus 22. Right? Here, plus is there. If nothing is there, you can take that number as a positive number. So, here plus 22 is there. Right? What is the value of minus into plus? Which is minus. So, you can write it here 40 minus 22. Let us solve that one. 40 plus 40 minus 22. Here, you can observe that both the numbers are having the different sign. So, you need to subtract the numbers. Let us subtract this one. Since we cannot take 0 from 2, let us take here 0. Now, writing here 10, right? You already know that one. What is the value of 10 minus 2, which is 8, and 3 minus 2, which is 1, right? And after that, you need to check it here. What is the biggest number symbol? So, what is the biggest number sign? Which is plus. So, keep it here, plus. So, what should be the answer? Which is 18. Right? Now, go for the next question. 84 minus 98. Right? Clearly, it is plus 98. Right? And what is the value of minus into plus? Which is minus. So, you can write this one as 84 minus 98. Let us solve these values. So, what is given here? Minus 98. And what is this number? Which is nothing but plus 84. Again, you can observe here, both the numbers are having the different sign. So, you need to subtract the numbers. So, let us subtract this one. 8 minus 4, which is 4. 9 minus 8, which is 1. Now see here, what is the biggest number sign? Here, you can observe that minus is there. So, in the answer, you need to keep it here, minus. So, what is the answer here? Minus 14. So, if you want to solve any kind of problem, just 2 points you need to remember. What are those? If both the numbers are having the same sign, you need to add. And if the numbers are having the different sign, you need to subtract. That is first point. And what is the next one? If after doing the calculation, you will get some answer. Now, see the biggest number sign. And in the answer, you need to keep it here, that side. That is the second point. If you remember these 2 points, you can solve any kind of problem. Now, let us see the third one in this. So, the third question, minus 16 plus minus 17. Let us solve this one. So, here what is given here? Minus 16. What is the value of plus into minus? You can observe here, plus into minus is minus. So, you can keep it here, minus 17. Now, what are they here? Which is minus 16 and minus 17. Now, see here, you need to check the number. Here, both the numbers are having the same sign. If both the numbers are having the same sign, you need to add the numbers. So, let us add the numbers. What is the value of 6 plus 7? Which is 13. 1. You will get here 3. Then, you need to check here the biggest number sign. So, here, what is that? Which is minus? So, what is the answer here? Which is minus 33. Here, while seeing the biggest number, you should not include the signs. Just see the numbers. Okay? And after that, you can keep the sign. Now, let us go for the next question. Fourth question. Minus 20, minus 30. Okay? Let us solve this one. Here, minus 20 is there. Before we have solved, plus into minus is minus 30. Now, since both the numbers are having the same sign, 44. Okay. Now go for the next problem. So the next one, minus 17, minus of minus 36. Okay. Here this is the question they have given here. Let us solve this question. So here minus 17. Now what is the value of minus into minus? Which is plus. So write it here plus. What is the number? Which is 36. Now solve this one. Which is 36. Which is plus 36 minus 17. Since both the numbers are having the different sign, you need to subtract. So let us take here write 2 and here 16. So what is the value of 16 minus 7? Which is nothing but 9. And here 1. Right? So here what is the biggest number sign, which is plus? So the answer is nothing but plus 19. Or you can write it as 19. Now go for the second question. Here, what is the second question given here? Fill in the blanks with appropriate greater than, less than, or equal to sign. Here, you need to tell whether these are greater, less, or equal to sign. Let us see the first problem. What they have given here? Minus 4 plus minus 5. Here, minus 5. Minus what is the second equation they have given here in this? Minus 16 minus 23. Here you need to fill this blank. Minus 6 plus minus 12. So you need to fill this blank. Either less than, greater than, or equal to. Before filling this one, you need to find this value and that value. Let us find this one. So minus 16. What is the value? Minus into minus, which is plus. So you will get here plus 23. Now solve here. What is there here? Plus 23 is there. Minus 16 is there. Right? Since both the numbers are having the different sign, you need to subtract. So let us subtract this one. Since we cannot take 3 from 6, let us take here borrow and here 13. So what is the value of 13 minus 6? Which is 7. So what is the answer here? 7. But the bigger number plus is there. So here in the answer you need to keep it here plus. So what should be the answer, which is plus 7. Now solve this one. Here minus 6. Right? And plus into minus, which is minus. So again keep it here minus. Now solve this one. Minus 12 and minus 6. Here you can observe that both the numbers are having the same sign. So what we need to do? You need to add the numbers. So let us add here 2 plus 6, which is 8, and 1. Now check what is the biggest number symbol. Here I am not talking about the signs. Just I am seeing only the numbers. Right? So here what is the biggest number? Well, before that, what is the symbol is there, which is minus? So in the answer keep it here minus. So what should be the answer here? Minus 18. So here you can observe here we got, after solving this one we got it here plus 7, and after solving this one we got it here minus 18. So here you know that it is a positive number and it is a negative number. The positive number is always a greater number, because if you go to the right side of the 0, you are getting a positive number, and if you are going to the left side of the 0, you are getting the negative numbers. Clearly, the positive number is always the greater number compared to the negative number. So you can see it here, 7 is greater than minus 18. So you can fill this blank with greater than symbol. Right? Like this, you need to solve the question.